Bush does not respect law. He just calls people a enemy combatant. It's like in the comics, you know? Like Billy Batson used to say Shazam, and he becomes Captain Marvel. He just says, enemy combatant. Now you have no legal rights.